Thank you.
Gracias a todos. Muchas gracias.
No, Sandra, I think we should be talking in English.
¿Por qué? Si ahí hablan español. Iván habla español. Todos ahí, ¿entienden?
Yes, I know Iván speaks Spanish and a few other people, but the majority, I think, speak English.
No, okay. ¿Y Phil no puede poner aquí los subtítulos de español?
Yes, I know Phil can probably put the Spanish subtitles, but I think it's a lot of work.
Okay, sorry. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
We just wanted to say thank you for all the videos, the encouraging videos that the teens have sent over.
Yeah, thank you very much, all of you. And thank you, for example, Isabella was talking about God's hope, and she was saying about how God provided her for a new school when she was praying. And remind me when we were praying for a new church that we were praying for many years, and he provides
a beautiful church.
Yeah. Yes, and we feel happy and blessed for being here. Also, Ruth talked about love and how God's love is unending and it continues. We have Sally, she talks about the lost sheep and how the good shepherd cares for the lost sheep, and we also have Peter.
Yeah, so Peter talked about love as well, but he said something interesting, that all the attributes are born out of God's love, and how Jesus on the cross, and especially he was talking during Easter, how he showed his love on the cross, and so many people nowadays who don't feel love through what Jesus did.
Yeah.
And then we have Jonathan, who spoke about forgiving and the forgiving God, a God that we can always count, that no matter what we do, we know that if we come with a humble heart, we can come to that forgiving God. And lastly, we had Aisha as well. And Aisha spoke about Psalm 103, verses 6 to 9, that talked about God's kindness, God's tender heart, God is mighty, slow to anger, full of love. And especially I liked how she talked about self-control and how important that was. And I think that's what touched me the most.
Yeah,
and I think that agape love that God shows us, I think that's very important. So all this forgiveness and loving attributes, I think, has been really encouraging for us and for the whole church.
Yeah.
So I think now we should pass on to the dailies. And they're going
to
tell us about their favorite and encouraging teen videos. Take care, guys.
Ciao.
Hi, everyone. Thank you so much to Ablaze for all your hard work and dedication to put together those videos. They were just really inspiring and encouraging to all the leaders and the church and the youth. Thank you for that. It was just really special and really lovely to watch those videos. I just want to encourage you all as well to keep reading your Bible, keep looking for more of God's attributes that really relate to you in your life and that might inspire you and your family and friends. Thank you so much, and we hope to see a lot more of you guys in the future.
Yeah, again, thank you so much, guys. Your work has been amazing, and it's been an amazing sort of encouragement to the church, to the leaders, to myself in particular, sort of being new in the role, but then like seeing how you're kind of growing and stuff. It's really encouraging and enjoyable for me to watch as well. And like, I mean, some of the insight that you guys are sort of getting from the word and from God is incredible. Like it really is a testament that you're walking with him and that you're hungry for him. And you're being filled as well. So keep it up. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep walking with Jesus. Keep on in that light, you know. So going forward, more to come. We've got the montages of what we've been doing over the weeks in both sort of the Zoom sessions, the psalm sessions that we have on Friday nights, and also some of the a little recap on some of the stuff that we've shared over the weeks with the attributes as well. So look out for those. But yeah, we'll leave you with this last final little message. I hope you like it. You like it?